came here in the first time in 1983, and he was asked to demonstrate his Tedang Kung Fu. And he performed it, and the chief abbot Dachon at the time said, "This is incredible. This has been lost for over 300 years. And how do you know it? The family, my ancestors, gave it to you in the first place." And when they asked for it back, he said, "No, we've lost it once. Why should we trust you again?"